I am a nerd. I've grown out of many aspects of that, but in high school, I really did wear a plastic pocket protector. This may date me by those of you who know the evolution of nerd to geek. But I did wear a plastic pocket protector in high school. I did have thick black glasses, often taped together. And as a recent blog entry in NewJersey.com, NJ.com shows, they have my high school photo up there, and back then it shows the glasses, but the state of my hair is remarkably different.